It's Jason. We're on Coyote Hills today. I'm going to walk you through this first obstacle, the gatekeeper. And this is one of the toughest Jeep trails out here in the Quebradas area. It's probably the toughest one you can do in a modified Jeep. After this, you're getting into buggy stuff. So this is this little narrow passage leading to this waterfall. And this is the gatekeeper. Not even close to being the most difficult obstacle here, but it's about a 6-7 foot climb on that passenger side. There's a hole over here on the driver's side, and it's pretty near vertical. Depending on your wheelbase, it can be a real challenge. But I'm going to get up here and do the trail and show you what it's all about. Into the gatekeeper on Coyote Hills. Thank you.
working it right there. You might have to work it back and forth a little bit on the front to try to get it to grab.